Why do I look like a co-star in 8 Mile? What is going on? Hi, ladies and gentlemen, and everybody in between. I am back with somebody else's hair, and guess what? It's another Amazon wig review. Clink, 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 clink. I tell you what, an Amazon wig, hate to see me coming, girl. Hate to see me coming. I haven't done an Amazon wig review in, I think it's some months. So girl, we late, girl, it's about time. Okay, and I'm always late, but I'm always on time. I'm expecting this wig to be cute. Now, I don't wanna be let down, Amazon, don't play with me. First of all, subscribe, hit the post notification bell just so you can see every single time I post, because I'm coming to you every single week with a brand new wig. Also, the links in this video are going to be affiliate links. That means I get paid every time you click or if you purchase. If you wanna hate, girl, I will leave a description down below. You know, I'll look out for my haters too. Let's go ahead and get into this wig. This is her. Okay, they put her in a nice saran wrap. Look like she ready to eat. And I will pop the description of the wig on the screen. They give it a little zip baggie. I like that. So they gave us little jewels. Let's see, what else? We got wig caps. And this is the wig. This is the Sedity Hair Store, period. It is a short bob dreadlock braided wig. It's a synthetic lace front wig with baby hair and handmade. Girl, you know how the title be long? Don't put me to sleep. It's 14 inches long and it's a 1B color. Now, the price of this wig right now is $94.99. Because I know I didn't pay $94. I know I didn't do that. I paid $95.99. Girl, I paid a dollar more. Now, for $94.99, I want Miss Mamas to be cute. I want her to be unclockable. But it's a full lace wig. Look at those locks. They're really full. Okay. I don't like double lace, but she's double laced today. But look at what the locks look like. They actually are super duper cute. Wait, let's go ahead and pop the hood on it. It has 1, 2, 3 combs and a piano key elastic band, and it is double laced. Now, my experience with double lace is I don't like it. I like to take this layer out, okay? We may have to do that because it just looks better. Otherwise, you have a full-on equator on your forehead. I don't know if I want, you know, a happy trail like that. Go ahead and put on our GEX Worldwide Wig Grip. And then I put the wig cap over it because my head is small. Don't ask. My wig cap slides to the back. Girl, I ain't got no back of the head. Don't ask me about it. It's not my fault. Ask my mom and my daddy. Let's try this on. Okay. Ooh. Wait, girl, which side is... This is obviously cattywampus. Okay, I think this is it. Ooh. Why do I look like Mekhi Phifer? Why do I look like a co-star in 8 Mile? What is going on? PSA to all the wig companies. This, at this point, this is not baby hair, girl. This is too much. I can't do anything with it. I'm not paying for a braided bang wig. I'm not trying to look like Jocelyn Hernandez on the Auntie podcast. It's like y'all expect me to curl this and make it do what it do. Y'all said deal with it. As far as the actual hair, I think it looks good, right? The twists are a little bit shiny. I feel like I need to cut it or something. Like they look uneven or something. Like I need them to be, I want them to be more evener. The first step is to get rid of that first piece of lace. And then the second step is to get rid of these baby hairs. So first, let's pop this wig off. I surgically remove this lace because I want y'all to see this. Like, you see that? I go in between these two and I cut the thread to remove the lace. That's what I'm gonna do. I have my shears. I separate the lace from the second layer, and then I try and find like one piece of thread that I can cut. It's pretty easy to cut. You just have to be careful not to cut. Oh, did I cut a hole into the, I thought I cut a hole. Okay, now it's separated, you see? Did they anchor this with baby hairs? Oh girl, that's cheap. Don't do that. Just gonna keep cutting. What it looks like afterwards. Girl, it looks like a map of Atlanta. It's just a whole bunch of blocks, girl. It looked like a city block. See what it looks like now. I feel like this is much better. No? No? Yes? Wow, this cap is small. Ooh. Girl, if you got a big head, beware. It's like, oh girl, this is a small cap. This will be a little discriminatory. Girl, can't nobody else fit this? This is what it looks like after taking the second layer out. And I feel like it looks better because of the hairline. You see, like it looks better. It doesn't have like that bra line right there. I don't like that bra line. I think we're gonna pluck these baby hairs because the baby hairs are now, it's hard for me to see like whether this wig is a good wig because of the baby hairs. The baby hairs are really taking me out. Okay, I'm gonna clip it. Oh girl. Oh, that worked. I'm gonna go ahead and take my tweezers and we're gonna pluck these baby hairs. So these are all the baby hairs that they left for us to clean up. These are from Amazon as well. And I'm just gonna pluck all of them out. Now, if you like baby hairs, shout out to you, girl. You don't gotta do this, but I'm gonna keep plucking. So the baby hairs I wanna keep, I'll keep them there. So I'm just gonna pluck around the baby hairs that I wanna keep. Not gonna yai. I'm gonna cut them all out. Maybe I'll leave a couple of baby hairs and see if I like them. But for the most part, I'm plucking out all of them. Okay, so let's keep plucking all the way across the hairline to get the baby hairs out. And then we're gonna go ahead and lay the lace down. Mm, I'm excited. Okay, y'all, we have plucked our life away and now we get to finally apply the wig. I kept the baby hairs that I wanted and then I plucked out completely the other baby hairs. I tried to pluck these braids because they're just like straight across, but it is what it is on that. So I'm gonna cut the lace and then we're gonna go ahead and apply the wig. I'm gonna start from the middle and cut the lace. And if I end up cutting off baby hairs, girl, I don't care. Okay, so that's cut. Boom, okay. And next we just get to apply the lace. But you see how much cleaner that looks? It's looking cleaner. I may have to cut off this braid right here because it's like over my ear. Y'all are Mike Tysons of the wig world. I still like it. Somebody call them up, the Amazon wig girlies, and let them know that we got ears over here. Please. I just gotta get this off. Okay, there we go. See, I should have known better than to do this this time of the month because I'm annoyed. Okay, so we're gonna apply our wig using the Red by Kiss Lace Bond Spray. You can get this from Amazon, but you also can get it from your local beauty supply store. I love this spray. It dries fast and it's tough. We're just gonna go ahead and melt it down. And then next we're gonna go ahead and do the baby hair. Along the way, I'm gonna go ahead and lay down these baby hairs. So let me cut it. I think I want them short. I hope I don't regret this. And why am I cutting with this hand, girl? I'm right-handed with the scissors. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna take a baby hair brush and a little bit of the spray. Oh, girl, I'm gonna be drinking Red by Kiss spray. Let me, and I'm just gonna, oh. Let's see if I can do this. Yeah, that look like something, don't it? It do. It do. I'm just gonna make sure I cut the hairs really short while I'm laying down the lace, because it's once this spray dries, it's gonna be hard to lay down the baby hairs, especially if they're really short. So let's keep going across the hairline. I think it's coming together a little bit, just a little bit. Okay, let's keep going across the hairline, spraying and then laying down these baby hairs. Thank you. so the hairline is down. And you know what? I feel like I ate that up. It's a little baby hairish, but I had to do a little baby hair gymnastics to give it what it's giving right now. I need to define my parts. Even though the parts look pretty good, I still feel like I need to define my parts just a little bit more. So I'm just gonna go in with my MAC NC50 stick foundation and we're just gonna separate these parts out. Cause we got the triangle parts. And I need it to look like, yeah, there you go. I need it to look like scalp, at least in the middle. On camera, the lighting just somehow doesn't pick up the parts. So if I was just wearing this on its own, I wouldn't put any makeup on its part, right? Well, maybe not. I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, I do look better. Go in between like the hairline like this to make it look like it's kind of plucked a little bit. Oh, I like how that came out. Ooh, once the parts are defined, yes. Okay, so the last step is to cut these. Like, cause I want them to be even. But the only thing is, I think locks are gonna require that I burn the ends because they may unravel. So let's see, I'm just gonna cut them and see what happens. Oh, they're unraveling? Oh, yep, that one is. Ooh. They wrap these ends on the locks, but I'm gonna burn them. Old school style, y'all remember that? I'm gonna take a lighter and I'm just gonna burn. Oh, that smell, old school. There you go. Yeah, it looks so much better blunt. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so I'm only gonna cut these three and burn these ends. Then I'll be back. Okay, y'all, this is a finished look. The way this wig turned out, are we okay? Well, don't look at it. Y'all, the way it looks from the front, it looks so good. The way I customized it, please. Now the sides, they need to work on these, okay? They need to work on that because it's really clocking my, like y'all clocking my teeth, but see, if I just, you know what I'm saying? If I put this down like that, y'all really can't tell from the side either. Burning the ends isn't a good idea because this hair is getting, it's stuck to each other like glue. Like the ends are so like, the burnt ends snag and I forgot about that. Like Velcro on a sweater. But I love the look of it. I'll take the snag for the look. Like this look good. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and get into some styles real quick and then I'll be back for my final thoughts on this wig because I got a couple thoughts, but let's start with some styles. I want to see what I can do with this thing. What can we do, girl? Can I do a, I don't think half up, half down is going to be the girl, but maybe a, you know what I'm saying? Like a one of these. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Can I do it like this? A little bun. This is difficult. This is kind of cute. Wait. Isn't this cute? I love it. Y'all tell me what you think of this style. Cute? Yes? No? Maybe so? Okay. Style number one, down. Let's get into style number two, numero dos. Oh, God. Oh, God, girl. I'm tangled. They're like little hands. I mean, the full bun up. This hair is too short for that. Oh, and so much of it. Oh, God. I don't know if we could do a full bun up. I got this little teeny tiny rubber band. I don't have no hair tie, friend. Help me. I don't think Miss Mamas can stretch that far. Oh yeah, she can. I know that's right, beauty supply store hair ties. So I think I'm gonna take a string. This is for my Saki girl. I figured if I was gonna use the string, I might as well drink some. I'm just gonna tie it up. Yeah, this is the best way to do it. I'm gonna use a little sake string. Oh, and it's tight. Oh, yeah. Oh, let me tuck these little locks in. Yeah. Oh, I got the look. Okay. Now in the back, girl. I love the bun. We live for the bun. How y'all feel about the bun? I love the bun. I think it looks so cute. Y'all tell me what you think. Which one you like better, the bun or the half up, half down, or the hair down? Let me know down below. Now let's go ahead and close out this video. Okay, y'all, let's go ahead and get into the final thoughts on this Amazon wig. I must say, she ate it up. Okay, girl, she ate it up buffet style. All that to say, it took a lot of work. Them baby hairs took me out. Y'all need to quit doing this with the baby hairs because it puts more work into hair that it don't need to have work in it. Okay, now I will say the shape of the wig is a little bit weird. The wig cap is small and like right here I got some wrinkling because like I couldn't, the lace wasn't laying right. I had to like put it like almost behind my hairline. The little wrinkle is giving, I went to the braid shop. If you ain't never had your scalp wrinkled up like aluminum foil at a braid shop, you don't know what it's like to get braids. I got my scalp wrinkled professionally, okay, and my hair ripped out professionally. I just wish it fit a little bit better. The scalp is a little bit small and that double lace is gonna be, girl, why y'all gotta double lace it for? What you double lacing for? Okay, save your money and save some of that lace for the other girls. I'm gonna need y'all to pluck these hairlines before you do these braid situations. It looks so much better. You use less hair, you save money. You see what I'm saying? Like, I need y'all to get on a conference call with me so I can help y'all out. In general, I think the actual hair itself, they always do a great job on this. Like, it looks so good. Like, the hair looks so good. It's really, really soft. It's really light. Obviously, this hair is short. It's light and soft. If you like your pick of the litter with baby hairs, this one is for you. But if you are, like, on the light baby hair side, you're going to have to put in a little bit more work. Okay? If you're an edge challenge girly, I feel like this is a really, really good option if you don't want to snatch your edges out. Okay? The old school way. We are snatching our edges out the new school way, girl. Add a little adhesive spray. We doing it slowly. We not doing it all at one time. For that price though, I don't know if I would pay that price, but I feel like this should be more around $49.99 versus the $90 for all the work I had to do to get this hairline together. If y'all charging that much, get the hairline together, okay? And then come back and call me. But either way, I still do like how the wig looks. But if I remember how much I paid for it, then I'm gonna be like, girl, you could have got your edges ripped out. Oh yeah, did I say, girl, you can part it from the Ruta to the Tuta? Oh, I should have said that. Girl, I left that out. Before we close this out, girl, you can part it from the Ruta to the Tuta. Ruta to Tuta, okay? That's it. Y'all tell me what you think about this unit down below. Y'all tell me how much you would pay for this unit. Like, what's the price point that y'all think is cute? Y'all let me know down below. Would you pay the current price point? Like, would you pay it for this? Y'all let me know down below. Anyways, I love you all. Thank you so, 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 so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.